3, 2, 1, go. Hello, everybody. Welcome to another game playthrough
from Attack of the Power of Juju.
No!
No!
Anyway, we welcome you guys to a new game playthrough that we're having up. This is called Nicktoons Globs of Dooms.
Featuring Tack. From Attack and the Power of Juju.
No one cares!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Of course, it's always about the sponge. Anyway, this is a... It's surprising, we were doing this, like, years back, but then files got corrupted and stuff happened.
It wasn't more than 1 year back.
True enough.
It was like 2 years.
No,
it was definitely a year ago. Let's just see. Anyway, to the new year 2017, I'm your host, Jude.
I'm your...
Gamer
slash commentator, Gear, of course.
And the last one, who's the rebellious leader, who's playing this Pokemon right now.
No.
And he pretty much, if you hear burping or farts.
I had soda.
He had soda.
Yeah,
we can't stop him. Sadly, we can't stop him. Anyway, I think it's time for us to get started on this here game, shall we?
Yep. Let's go, Gear.
All right, let's get started. Let's play Nicktoons, Globs of Doom.
And this game is going to be one heck of a day.
You know it.
What makes you more than the game or me?
Mostly you. You doom us all every time we play. See, up, saving.
Okay,
we get the interdimensional music here.
Sorry.
In the deepest reaches of space.
Comes to meteorites from the Transformers.
They look like Cheetos to me, like one of those brown Cheeto balls.
Yes, they are Cheeto balls. They are Cheeto balls.
SpongeBob SquarePants and Squidward.
Ow. What are you doing, SpongeBob? I didn't have to go to work.
Come on, you don't want to enjoy this great day, Squidward?
Hey, Squidward, what?
Ow!
I'm a zombie.
You got covered in cheese ball.
Oh no, cheese balls are taking over the world. It's a dream come true and my worst fear.
We're going to be late for work.
Oh, yeah?
Alien cheese balls.
I don't know.
Of course, he's a cheese balls alien.
That's
why.
What are we going to do?
It's so slow.
Oh, God, Jimmy Neutron, what happened to your face?
Through the portal.
Jimmy, what happened to your hair?
You can only help by...
It's not the hair, it's mostly the face that bugs me. Okay.
Definitely reminds you of the original series.
Yeah. Well, everybody's boned, so let's go into our secret bunker.
Wow, so this is your secret bunker, huh? This looks pretty amazing.
Yeah.
And that looked good.
Whee!
Enough for the week!
Are you done?
We're all under attack.
John, Denny Fandom!
Yay! Best character.
And
there you go! Tag Power Juju. Happy now?
Hey! It's a spy chick!
Oh, it's beautiful, gorgeous.
Yes.
The same antagonist.
Yeah, she was in, I think, the, like, something Jet Fusion special?
Yeah.
I forget the name of it.
Yeah, like, I got a jet!
Something like that. I haven't seen that in a while.
He's the only way to defeat.
Oh, by the way, he's not voiced by Gilbert Godfrey. He's actually voiced by Rob Paulsen.
Rob Paulsen, huh?
Yep.
But there is
the best character in the entire game, and the reason why I bought the game in the first place.
And he's in it.
Invader Zim.
Oh, I got a lot to talk about Invader Zim when we get to his level. A lot of stuff.
Wow, it's very unique though.
Yeah, and
I also love Dib.
Dib's okay.
Okay, so we're all together to stop this.
Yeah. Well, let's not forget about Plankton, who's a small little.
Yeah, it's awful. You got. He has a big brain, but small goals.
I didn't hear the doorbell.
He's from TAC, isn't it?
No, he's actually from Nicktoons Volcano Island game.
Volcano Island game?
Yeah, it was a second game in the Nicktoons video game franchise.
Oh, that's unique.
So, what do you do when you're not...
And he's voiced by Never Ever Den D. Bradley Baker.
Now that is sweet.
Sounds like you've got it working.
I'm gonna get myself a drink and give with a charge of me back.
Alright. Meanwhile,
Be back in a flash.
Here's your molecular makeup.
Wow, he just went in a flash, literally.
Embedded with Magu technology.
God damn it.
A personal body scan with weapons to match.
Anyway, we got a machine that can make whatever your personality is into weapons.
A megaphone? I get a megaphone.
And
this is.
And obviously, she doesn't have the best personality.
Light me up.
Well, what would your weapon be of choice? Would it just be soda?
Magu, Juju.
No.
Well, boo hoo for the goo.
My weapon of choice would be.
I'm ready. Let's say Bikini Bottom.
Dual wielding daggers.
Well, mine would just be a big giant metal bat that could transform into a giant metal bat and then swing to the top of mountains. But then again, I could also go for. I could also go for a bow staff.
Alright. Great. Yes, you can switch characters. Here's a menu and everything like that. So, let's go. Play as the sponge. So, let's get you a little trivia around here. This is the last game of the Nicktoon franchise.
To get
I know. That has an action platformer.
We're almost there.
The ability to disguise is so good.
You and your Mimikyu, anyway.
Did I miss anything?
No, we're just playing through Tutorial Land at the moment.
Slamming down on pads right. Like these helps you progress.
So what world are we in right now?
We're in Tutorial Land world. We have to do a stupid tutorial.
Ah, the one you mentioned already.
Yeah. I'm trying to press this giant red button. There we go.
Yeah, but I still have to say, for gaming, they really did up a lot of work.
Yeah. It's not the best Nicktoons game out there, I feel like.
What's so funny?
She just jumped off.
Ugh. And she's messing up my jumps.
You never know what can happen when a villain double.
Yeah, you'd be surprised, but I ain't spoiling this game because we have to get through this. Alright, press the last remaining button. Boop boop.
Odd place to put a button. For SpongeBob SquarePants, he sure lives up to his title.
Well, of course, he's an actual sponge, and he has square pants. That would be false advertising if he didn't. Maybe he just...
SpongeBob Brown Pants!
Original character, do not steal!
They actually did that once
in one of the episodes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They made him have brown...
Oh man, now that we died there.
Did he like do that whole episode where he's like, pose?
Be careful, because some may be a little.
I think I forget that.
Yeah, he did that with Squidward, remember?
Was wearing round pants.
Alright.
He made his entire body round.
There was a last episode where he was able to fly with his pants.
Huh? Yeah, and let's not forget about trying to find Gary.
Oh, yeah.
I believe I can fly. You're welcome.
Thank you very much for that.
What are you, Michael Jordan from Space Jam?
You wanted to be Michael Jordan from Space Jam?
I think the better one to be Michael Jordan would be him.
Of course. Don't play this. Anyway, we're going to Bikini Bottom.
Yep.
Alright, so...
Don't crash into things.
I'll try not to, but I want to collect stuff.
It's the world where SpongeBob lives, children.
The red, the blue is more.
And don't crash into the wall, because this is like boating school.
Okay, we almost blew up there.
Well, like SpongeBob, I need to pass this. This is my boating test.
Yep.
Yeah, for some reason, even though you've been playing this game a lot longer than I have, when we played together, I did better.
Well, that was because I haven't played this game in like 3 years.
That was my first time ever playing it.
I know! You're good at games! Wow! Whoop-dee-doo! Dude, you want a trophy?
Sure.
Okay. Let me just draw you a trophy right now on a piece of paper and just give it to you. There you go. Here's your trophy for best at gaming. Give it. Put it on your shelf.
Then again, it's definitely the best year of the games.
It's definitely. I don't know what
year. Year of the Nerd.
It's the Year of the Nerd and the Year of Luigi's over. Oh, look, it's Bubble Bass.
The bully who bullies SpongeBob.
Oh, no, that was, Wax, the founder.
Yeah.
Founder, huh?
Yep.
He's turned into
a giant spat zombie!
Spatzilla, you mean?
So then. Flats ended up getting, like...
No, Flats got tired, pretty much.
Yeah.
And for him to say that, I have
and then he just gave up.
Yeah, it was hilarious. I really
then SpongeBob got in trouble.
Don't you see? Don't you see he's trying to kick my butt?
And SpongeBob never cared.
No, SpongeBob cared.
No, he cared.
Mrs. Puff didn't.
Yeah. Oh, God, Patrick, what happened? You're all flat.
He's a starfish.
I know, but he's usually rounded. Than those. Guess he lost all that. Guess he's working on a new
technique.
His new diet messed him up.
Yep. Technique! Technique! Technique!
Oh, I miss those lines. I really miss those lines.
Oh, I love it. I love season 1, 2, 4, SpongeBob SquarePants.
Oh, yeah. Like the original creator who started?
Oh, yeah. Steven Hillenburg.
Oh, man. But I still have to admit, it would be nice if we get to meet the real SpongeBob in person. In fact, it might ever happen soon.
Well, I know Steven Hillenburg is working at an aquarium somewhere. I don't know where. Exactly.
He works at an aquarium now?
Yeah, that's what he does. He left the show after the movie came out, the first one.
The first Why? SpongeBob movie?
I don't know. Like, he decided to, like, yeah, he's probably gonna
end. Well, they ruined the show.
Yeah, and I don't think he really cares that much anymore. But he is executive producer of the recent season 9. He's executive producer. Like,
it's your show.
Alright, that's what you mean.
At least he came back for the second movie, and the second movie was pretty funny.
If there was a third sequel, I wish they
put... Who is the executive producer of, Fairly Odd Parents?
I don't know. Butch Hartman's still there. I think it's still Butch Hartman.
Come to think of it, I did hear that Fairly Odd Parents is going to end this year.
I think so. I think they're just airing all the episodes on Nick, which is like the second channel. That's where most cartoons come to die. Nickelodeon.
Oh man, those old cartoons were really good histories.
Yeah, they were
because
good.
There should not be a little girl sharing Cosmo and Wanda.
Oh.
That should not be a thing.
That should really not be a thing. Also, what's her name?
Because poor Timmy.
Poof, you mean?
No, it's not Poof. There's a character in this game who voices Poof. Sorry, I'll get to that when we get to the next part.
Would it be a Ficky?
Nothing against the voice actor, but I hate the character.
I know what you mean.
Don't you mean Ficky?
No, not Ficky. Ficky's fine. Ficky's played by,
Or you're
the
talking about...
The wouldn't be the same without Ficky.
Yeah.
Or you're talking about the girl who has a crush on Timmy.
Tootie's fine. I don't find her annoying, and I...
Tootie's awesome, especially in the...
Oh, God! I'm breaking the game! Look at me! Look at me! I'm stuck! And this is not on purpose. The game just, like, put me in, like, an idle stance. And I couldn't move. That was so weird.
You're telling me, bub.
Oh, gosh. Wee, wee. Perspective, camera. camera, perspective.
Okay. Are we,
Yeah, the camera sucks at perspective.
Oh, my God!
It should not be pointing up like that far.
Yay, there you go.
Yay, game design!
Good!
Good old game design. Okay, little SpongeBob trivia for y'all. SpongeBob came out in July 1999.
1999? I was 3 years old.
Yeah, I was technically, I think 5. Or 6.
I was 2 at the time.
I was older than all of you. I was getting the Pokemon everything on this show.
I didn't start playing Pokemon for all time.
Didn't start playing. Same here. We're all Pokemon fans anyway.
Yeah, still Pokemon is. It's funny because most of the cartoon creators I know who like later worked on SpongeBob and other stuff worked on Rocko's Modern Life in the beginning.
Rocko's Modern Life?
Rocko's Modern Life.
That's so inappropriate.
It's so inappropriate but awesome at the same time.
It's not that there.
You gotta watch it.
All right, I'll put it on my list to watch it.
Hey, you can watch on the Splat. On my team, Nick comes on at 10. I'm ready.
Fair enough.
All right. I don't know what's happening. He just stopped.
There he is.
Well, I guess I don't have to worry about glitches without you. I'm making them all on my own. It's all on purpose.
I didn't mean to make a glitch happen when it happened.
Yeah. I know, but you made the screen go orange, and then we all died.
Every second.
It's almost like the same as before, except...
I pretty much made a loop of death.
It was horrible.
It was amazing.
We couldn't stop the game. We couldn't get out of it. We were stuck in there for the last 10 to
12 minutes.
That's fine.
We gotta do Bakugan some other time.
I'll think about it. I have the game for a week.
Yeah, then that's fair enough.
Alright.
We already...
Beautiful Gorgeous has died.
She'll come back if she's player two.
She is player two.
Why am I not beating you up? What are you doing?
Because he was guarding.
I know he was guarding, but then he went flat for some reason.
Bye, oh.
Now he's...
Oh!
Now that is a new twist.
What did twist? Oh yeah, guess what? You don't have lives in this game, so you can come back whenever you want.
Like, every time you keep dying, you resurrect.
Yes, like I did that on purpose, like I showed you. I come back from the dead.
But you do lose money.
Yeah, that's one thing, but not really all that big. You're gonna get, like, upgrades and stuff, but not be too big.
It would feel, though, different if Sonic didn't have any lives.
We're not playing Sonic the Hedgehog.
If Sonic were not to have lives.
Sonic didn't have enough brains, then...
Sonic doesn't have anything to do with this game.
I know. Why would you even talk about Sonic the Hedgehog?
I just figured.
We'll think about doing a Sonic game eventually. I think I'll try to do a later.
We have Sonic 06 here.
Oh, God, no. We're not touching that game. I refuse. I am not going back to that game.
We touched it during the live stream after you did that.
Oh, God. How did that go? How did that even go anyway?
It was okay. We didn't try and beat it. We just beat, like, one mission. Like,
yeah, and the...
What mission was that?
When you had to chase down,
the princess?
Dr. Eggman. Well, not chase down Dr. Eggman, but, like... Do the little race thing where you have to go through.
Like on the island, like da 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 da.
That kind of thing.
Yeah,
and then my brother's email account just got brought up to it.
Oh, then you deleted it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I was trying to think of another way, but hey, if we get another live stream, we could just do it on Gamer Nation.
We can.
That's what we were trying to do in the first place. We ended up doing that anyway.
Yeah, well.
The only issue we had was when we were playing. A racing game.
Yeah, that was the major issue we had.
Alright, so what is your guys' favorite SpongeBob episode and any season can count? Like, name your top 10 or whatnot.
Mine would be the...
I don't want...
Yeah. Well, just you and me, so...
Alright.
Go ahead.
The one with the whole bus stop thing. The one you had a hard time to get up there.
Oh, Rock Bottom?
Yeah. Rap Bottom was really a good episode.
Yeah, that's in season one.
Even I know that one.
Yeah. One boss stop to Bikini Bottom.
Yeah, sing. Thank you. You're welcome. That scene really touched my heart.
And surprisingly, I did that whole thing in one take.
In one tape, yes.
Thank you, Kayla. Thank you for that sense of culture. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fish, run for your lives! Bat da da.
Da da da. Looks like he wasn't clobbered.
We're not. Oh, I can't kill it.
You got enough.
Go left in the deck, kill it later. Stop punching me, beautiful, gorgeous, do something already. Thank you very much. I'm sick now. Die!
You're not Reaper.
Well, I can't be. I can be Reaper. I'm a sponge. I reap the entire channel anyway.
No, that's my job.
What are you reaping yourself?
What? Well, was that a pun? Whatever.
Yeah, it was a good pun, though.
Yeah, it was good.
Essentially, when you face me in games, it's die, die, die.
What did die, I say? Die.
Well, you gotta die for something that you have to die for.
Some people are worth melting for, I guess. Or dying
for. Beautiful
though.
Gorgeous is not. When I die.
Nah. They can be anyone else.
Besides that, huh?
My girlfriend is.
I know she is for you.
Yeah, and you two are all lovey-dovey.
Oh, they're more than lovey-dovey.
Tell me about it, my friend.
I probably won't.
Okay, now I'm not
because
gonna...
it's kind of stuff.
Alright, then I'm not gonna jump into it.
Alright, anyway, let's beat down these enemies. I got the shield! It's like Sonic. Oh! What? That was weird.
Well, you
got slowed down by the massive pile
of Cheetos.
Yeah.
You know what is... if I was meant to die, I would rather die on a sea of never-ending Doritos.
Doritos are better than Cheetos.
I know. I would like to die in...
But Funyuns.
Oh, that should be a way to die. Die in a sea of Funyuns and just smothering it with it.
I wouldn't end up dying, though. I'd eat them all.
You eat the whole river of Funyuns. Oh, look at all that money.
Just jump down the hole.
I like beating stuff up to get money. I'm like, I gotta get it all from Mr. Krabs.
Well, I know Mr. Krabs loves money.
Money, 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 money.
I forget, is he the one you go to for
upgrades? I don't think so.
I think for upgrades, it has to be in the lab.
I think it's the other crab that's not Mr. Krabs.
You're talking about the crab that's from the game.
Yeah. I need to break that.
Don't get to work. Remember, there's a secret somewhere.
I'll look for it. It's probably on the side.
These secrets are very important to the game.
I think with the secrets, you can unlock concept art. Some of it.
Concept art of any character?
Kind of, yeah. They're pretty good. That's your secret right here. You know, Hammer, you're not literally working for you being here. I don't like that.
Say, I have a feeling that something...
Thank you, camera. Thank you, perspective-wise.
I thought the secrets would remain all blue.
No, and I really do not...
I want to go on to that.
I really do not like this game. I know.
This is going to be annoying, but...
Yeah.
You need to do it.
You want to try the game?
Give it.
No. I got... Alright, go ahead.
Then give it a shot.
Alright, go knock yourself out. I don't get on the net.
Okay, that is a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Of course, Kane is good at games!
Let's not forget how good he is in Smash.
However, he's not really all that great on Pokemon Fighters.
Let's not forget about Pokemon Go.
I don't play that.
He doesn't play that. I talk about Pokemon Fighters. He played that once, he didn't do that. I actually beat that.
Well, we know that Pokemon tournaments are pretty good.
So, we should do that for like random game Sundays or something.
Oh, random Sundays would be a good choice to have.
By the way, since this game is double player, we don't have one extra nunchuck to play it on. We're gonna switch it around.
That was my fault. I had to give the nunchuck to an old friend of ours that we haven't seen for a long time.
Yeah, so we're just we're gonna switch the controls around.
Yeah. Then, after this one, or
I just like wombo comboing.
Yes, I guess that's fair enough to hear.
There we go.
Alright. Wait. More trivia!
Say, you guys want anything to eat?
I'm good. I had lunch before I got here.
What about you, Kata?
I'm good for now.
Well, I'm already good.
Alright, I'm gonna look at some trivia stuff. This place, Beautiful Gorgeous. I'm ready.
I found a hidden trophy! Well,
that's two for two.
This is very unique in its own way.
Oh. See, the Gamera is not always your friend.
But if I had to say something, it would be... Oh, how should I put it? I have a little sort of throat here.
Okay. Alright, that's kind of weird. Anyway, Beautiful Gorgeous is played by Wendy Malick.
Wendy Malick?
Yep, she is on anything that I know of.
She points on anything else?
She's acted in a lot of shows.
Active on a lot of shows, like voice acting or live action?
She's in the Kung Fu Panda, which is awesome.
Let me guess, Tigress,
everybody
right?
Kung Fu Fighting.
Yeah. Oh, look at this one here.
Okay, she was also in The Emperor's New School and The Emperor's New Groove.
She was in both?
Yeah, she played Chicha.
As in the girl?
Practice Life, yeah.
Oh, that makes... What the heck? I never noticed that.
Yeah. Did I do that?
No wonder it makes sense. Why her voice looks familiar, like the beautiful babe woman.
I got. He was also in Static Shock as Dr. Karen.
Ooh, a special place.
And she was in Fillmore.
Mr. Crab loves the-
Okay, she's in a line. Let's just say that.
Yeah, she's in a lot of stuff. Her list is pretty long.
It is long if you compare it.
That's why I'm giving trivia, since we're kind of just going with the punches in this case.
Gary!
That is fair enough.
Gary!
Gary! Gary, you beautiful snail!
Come here, you beautiful mollusk.
Does my voice sound different?
It doesn't sound the same to me.
Your voice always sounds weird.
It's all sound the same.
Oh, no, that's just hurt. It's hurtful.
So, I said your voice sounded the same. He's the one made the insult.
How dare you, Kana? After all we've been through.
Yeah, Kana. I say Kana's conscience is like a small, tiny pea.
It
was a trying, Adam.
There's nothing there.
So you like the Grinch then? Great, we got a Grinch in this commentary. You like to do Christmas parties? Jump in the bloody portal!
Jump in the portal already!
Whee!
Whee! Oh look, Plankton.
You blasted crustacean! Watch where you're walking!
Sorry! The crab wants to eat you.
No, he's just so adorably tiny.
And cute.
And evil.
and evil, not to mention evil.
Cuteness can be deceiving.
Yes, and let's see what his greatest weapon is.
A hammer?
Just that?
Yep, he gets a hammer, but not just any other hammer. The Magu enhancement means that you've got
something you want. Yeah? Let's see what else it could do.
Well, just give him a minute. Recipe?
No! Size!
Let's see it.
He gave him size! And surprisingly,
the hammer increased in size too.
Yeah, and well, not very much.
Shortest of the short.
Yep. SpongeBob is still taller than show you how it's by a couple done. Of inches.
The same goes with Chick Beauty.
Yep. Dave gets a balloon gun.
You save the universe. A balloon gun?
Yeah, and Zim gets the best weapon in the entire game.
In the entire game? I think we already know the answer.
Yeah, let's be quiet and enjoy this awesome moment.
A plunger? Not
just any plunger! Is that just a plunger? It's the plunger of doom!
Oh man, look at that.
Are you new something? I'm having that plunger
game. Okay, no.
Alright, no more high squeaky voices. No more high squeaky voices. We don't want to terrify the children. I'm kidding! Let's go see Bikini Bottom.
Okay.
Upgrades.
Alright, go get your upgrades. Don't fall off the platforms.
And where do we find that? Just say it!
I don't remember. I think the computer gives you the upgrades. Yeah, I was right. So, we got... Do you want to grease health? Charge time. Strength.
Oh yeah, is it? It's character specific, isn't it?
No, it works for everybody.
Oh, okay.
Well, if it works on anything else, I just hope it does. Shouldn't we save instead of spend it all? Too late for that.
Too late. Can't already spend it on attack. So let's go back and go get some more money, then we can get more upgrades.
And more spending.
We're spending money.
Fair enough. After all, you got to know how much you spend.
Yeah, don't spend too much money.
Spend all the money.
Don't tell. You're teaching kids not to spend all of their money. What do you want them to do? Spend their entire life savings?
No.
You'll be a terrible parent, I can tell.
Well, sometimes you.
Terribly good with kids.
Well, sometimes the terrible parent can be a good parent.
Well, I guess it changed. Yes. Oh.
I forgot you got a double jump over.
Yes.
A double jump. Here we go.
Says the guy who complained about my jumping skills.
Then again, that jumping skills was very good, even after the guy who started to complain.
Yeah. Not so easy, is it?
You say?
God dang it.
I always gotta set you up one way or another.
You at know. Least I still got Pokken Tournament up on my phone.
Yeah, and he's very good at that.
I also got Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament up on my phone. I pretty much killed a lot of people in Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yeah, especially for that. Even
What's
if I...
What's your record against me, though?
One is... Wait, 0-1.
In and my favor.
Your favor. Yeah.
Okay, let's see what else is up on this cutscene.
I'm working on a Light Swarm deck, so you will get wrecked.
Unless I put out, what is it? Vanity's Emptiness.
Vanity's Emptiness?
Wow.
Whatever works for it. But if I had to say, if I were to beat Kata, that would help, but I couldn't beat him.
Well, you want to double team against him just to make it fun?
That would be amazing.
Oh. Since you're Deckard.
I usually do that anyway.
In Smash? Deckard beat you single-handedly in Smash before. I did last week.
When you're lucky.
It wasn't luck. It was awesome skill, which I got lucky at.
Yeah, sometimes luck can be on our side.
Thank you, giant talking bird, for being on our side.
Hey, you might even think, for a second, that I tried facing you, Gear, and then I lost to you.
Oh yeah, what was that in Yu-Gi-Oh or Smash?
Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh yeah.
Speaking...
Yeah, I still beat you both.
And you literally kicked our butts for it.
Stop smacking, start actually playing.
Smack talking.
That smack talk can wait!
Never! I smack talk while I play.
Such as the rebellious leader, Kenda.
You have to deal with him. So long, you have no idea how we feel.
But there's nothing to worry about. Guess the lead.
Worry about it.
Probably they don't worry. Probably they don't even worry or they don't care.
Wouldn't matter either way. But you know, I even heard the new movie, Yu-Gi-Oh! The Dark Side Dimensions, is going to be in the dub.
Oh yeah, the dub's coming out.
Yeah. I tried checking on it, and it looks like it's only about...
Secrets!
We're on the island!
We didn't remember seeing this before.
Secrets.
Huh?
Get the giant gold coin!
I cannot see it!
There!
It's right there! Jump back in the water.
Feels like we're under the sea.
Because we are under the sea. It is a monotical nonsense, it's something you wish.
SpongeBob.
Like everything I do is nonsense.
Well, that's why there's a perfect song. Like, everything is, like, you're like Alice in Wonderland, everything is nonsense, everything is what it should be, everything is kidding.
We already get the picture.
No, I'm just ignoring you.
I can tell.
A lot of people
get the move on!
I'm getting all the money.
You better get your money on.
Oh, jeez. Sit down.
Woohoo!
Okay, what else can we find in here?
Oh, no. Time for some more random SpongeBob trivia.
Alright.
Okay, let's see.
What else have you talked about on SpongeBob?
We didn't talk about the second movie. The second movie, Steven Hillenburg came back as executive producer for that movie.
Executive producer, huh?
Yeah, so he actually came back and actually supervised the movie and looked at it.
Very interesting.
Must get all the money.
Get all. I barely
touched it. You gotta get them all money before they run out.
There's not. It's just a pile of rocks, just like my life. Get out of it.
Well, a lot of people can read.
Money. Drop down.
Oh, I brought it up, didn't I?
Brought what up?
The money. Money!
The one who initiated it was me.
Yeah.
I want to go in here.
You can't. There's no food for you. It's closed.
Well, at least you got
but
something.
There's a hole up there. Oh, wait, there's a way up.
Oh, yeah, there is.
What else could be a lot funnier is about how you can
watch
find
there it. Be a secret in here. Well, look
what
It's a coin.
It's some chesses here.
And a trophy.
Good. God dang it.
Oh, good. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Yeah.
He just had to take it,
I'm
didn't
good at finding secrets.
He doesn't share, though. He's not much of a team player. He's more of a single player.
Doesn't matter.
Hey, at least I'm good at it.
Ugh, of course you are. There's a... Yep. Because there is an I in single.
Then again, he's got points.
True.
Oh, teleportation!
There is I in single. Oh, this is weird.
It only works one way.
Then keep moving forward!
It just brought me back. It's going to take me a second to get back over here.
But hey.
Not beating it up! I
didn't mean to break. Woo-hoo. Look at that.
Yep, that's over. More giant Cheetos! And, ew, a giant Cheeto exploded on the door. We gotta smash it.
Oh, man. Ah! It's almost like... It's almost like dealing with a spider web that is in the way.
It's more like melted cheese. That, like, when you put it in the microwave and then it gets stuck to your plate.
It's a guard worm!
Oh, yeah, from, like, I think that was the episode, where Mr. Krabs lost his Oh, yeah, it's a mattress full of money!
He lost all of his money just from such a guard worm.
If you hit the guard worm, he attacks you.
So don't do that. Don't do what Shane does. It's time for Shane's do's and don'ts.
Let's do everything you can to attack everything you can.
Don't listen to him all the time. This is just going to be like a one random TV segment just every time. Kata's do's and don'ts. Do.
Yeah.
Not listen to Kata.
Don't. Put.
Not listen to Kata.
Oh, this is going to be, like, the longest season. It's going to be for, like, next 7 to 8 episodes.
That I have to agree on. Or it could be a short one if you had to ask.
Don't drink expired milk.
And
yeah, I'll say, yeah, don't do that.
Don't eat expired bread.
Definitely do not do that. Especially, do not eat green bread.
Green bread's not good, is it?
Get out
no,
of here.
It's moldy. Don't touch that.
The same goes with an expired lemonade.
No! How can a lemonade... Well, yeah, okay, lemonade can be expired.
Even if you leave it too long.
Yeah, don't leave it outside too long.
That much we already know.
Yeah.
There's no secret over there.
You know,
like,
speaking of lemonade, I heard on the news, like, some bullies just took some kid's money from a lemonade stand.
Yeah, and what about it?
And he got on the news for it because they just got jacked.
They're busted.
Why am I not surprised that people do that?
Because, yeah.
People are horrible.
Some people are horrible.
But at least we're the good people here.
We're good people.
The human race is a horrible species.
Says the guy who is talking about his own race, so what are we gonna do with you?
He speaks.
He says I'm a human. I was hatched.
You were hatched in an alien. In hatching ground.
Alien summer! Lord aliens!
Hey, we're going to bus up to rock bottom. And aliens!
Aliens! Ah! Aliens! Aliens! Aliens!
Chill. It's good.
Okay. Sorry.
You need some milk?
No, I'm good. I'm just gonna get a soda.
Okay. Oh, hey, bus driver.
Look at
you. Yeah, I forgot the mission is to connect to a bus driver.
Yep, up we go.
Whoa!
This is weird camera.
A weird camera angle, yes. Oh, look at that.
I didn't even press the jump button and I jumped.
Game design!
Yippee!
Yeah, this game wasn't designed all that well.
And back to the floor.
Back to where we are.
Ah.
Now let's annihilate them. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
But aiming at the one who's not completed.
Yep.
Is that even possible?
Yes. Because we're still riding the bus and we're trying to wait until it parks.
Until it parks, yes. But...
Then we're ready.
Wow. We're still back at this stop here.
Oh, all right.
No. This is a new one.
Any more secrets that I should know about?
They should. Their secrets should be in the.
Alright, go ahead before things get dramatic.
Hurry up before Snargle gets you!
Who's Snargle?
It's a freaking yokai from Yokai Watch and Yokai Watch 2. Cause
I know, I played.
I'm telling like the viewers who are playing that game. Like, if you cross the street without turning on like the stoplight enough times, he will come out and attack you. And if you don't have really strong enough yokai, you're gonna get wrecked so easily. And he can join your team! But he's such a pain in the butt to get, he won't join you.
Zach, we need to start up on our channel soon.
I'll think about it. I'll probably only play Yokai Watch.
That's fair enough.
I feel like I missed the secret.
The secret should be in here, so look around.
It should be inside or outside the theater. Well, it's almost like a maze.
It is a maze of life.
Wow, is that your best pickup line?
I just always referencing from like Persona Q.
To that, we are getting excited for Persona 5.
Oh yeah, finally that should be coming out pretty soon.
In about 3 months.
I see no secret.
Should be inside. Keep moving forward, like I said.
Hey, did you see that blue one?
I think blue one. Oh God, what happened to you?
I don't know.
It just stopped right there in midair. That was so creepy.
It's almost like looking at a Cyclops that doesn't know when to quit.
It's like looking at my Maya project at school.
Wow, that's your answer. Well, I know how it feels like to be stared at.
Oh, yeah. One eyeball.
Nah, I have no issues with.
Yeah, let's raid the food counter and take all the popcorn.
Let's keep looking at it. I wonder if we have something else up into it.
Alright. The anchor got 2 stars. It must have been.
Okay, there's the snacks. It's almost like we were in the theaters.
Yeah. Why don't you jump over the counter?
Nothing here. Just nothing.
Huh.
Maybe we should just keep looking around.
Alright. Well, check it out. Oh, the stall. I see something.
I see a gold coin.
We found our secret.
Yeah, this. Remember when the episode, the something stinks?
Yeah, almost like when Plankton and SpongeBob became friends.
Oh no.
It's hi, Squidward.
Oh, okay, say Squidward.
Why
I don't
was
like
he...
you, but I'll save you anyway.
But you have to say Squidward because he plays Professor Membrane in Invader Zim.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, that kind of shocked me when I looked up on IMDb.
Well, it is wonderful just here for a second.
Yeah.
All these things spawning from the toilet. Free money generator.
Still reminds you of Mel Brook, who was made the first impression of Bugs Bunny.
Okay. Most of these cartoons are inspired by the Looney Tunes. Most of SpongeBob is.
Anything else works.
Yeah. Oh, we got St. Patrick, the real Patrick.
How'd he get over there?
I don't know.
Ah.
Well, wait. He came for us for the portal, and you know what? Cartoon logic. I don't care. Let's just get out of here and save him.
Would it be possible he went in there with us and hid us from purpose?
Maybe just follow us and went to go get a snack and sack on that stuff. Who knows?
Such is his nature.
All right, let's get out of here.
Agreed.
Wee!
Seen that big glob doom guy? That made me wonder. Is he the main boss?
The main boss will be coming out momentarily. Alright, we got one more thing to do here. And then it's boss time, guys.
Yep. Actually, first, buy more upgrade.
No!
How many times do you need to go to upgrades?
We need to go stop Bubble Bass.
You know what? Nah. Ow. What am I supposed to say anyway?
This is what we have to deal with on a day-to-day basis. Oh my god.
Attack level 3.
Yay, you got a star!
Yeah.
Now go back.
And bash some bad guys while you're at it.
Bash some...
I love how he's like, no, stay away.
What do you expect from Squidward?
Hey, SpongeBob.
I'm Squidward. Hey, Squidward. We're all Squidward. Thank you, Squidward.
You're welcome, Squidward. Squidward. Anytime, Squidward.
We're all Squidward.
We're all Squidward together. Even if we're brothers or not. What?
Shut up, Squidward!
Monkey butt.
Okay, I'll give you that one. Okay. It's almost boss.
Can I mess up yet?
Not until the next level.
There we go. I messed up.
Yay!
Feels like we're all synchronized.
I know, it's like perfect harmony. It's so weird.
Man.
I collected all the gold coins.
What else can you do about it?
I ain't gonna say anything. Anyway. Here's what you do. You make the Krabby Patty and feed it to him.
Is that all we gotta do for this boss?
By doing that.
Hit the C button. Hit the C.
Well, he has to beat all these guys first so we can make the Krabby Patty. Otherwise, he's gonna get knocked out of them.
Well, that's what I'm worried about.
With the patty! And make sure they have the pickles!
I hope his HP goes down.
It is.
Wow, you're right. Just making the Krabby Patties is all I need.
Gotta have that pickles on there, otherwise he's gonna be complaining.
Pickle Pass, huh? No wonder why he got his name from Pickles.
Still no pickles!
He feels like he's a bully.
Well, he's just a stuck-up guy who tries to hide pickles under his tongue.
Anyone else who has pickles is definitely an eater.
Well, yeah, especially he hides car keys under his tongue.
That is disgusting.
I know!
Having car keys under his tongue like that, that's definitely inappropriate.
Well, that's gotta hurt your tongue when you think about it.
Exactly. Which is why I don't do that. I always hang around my pocket.
Well, you do what you like. Anyway. Lick those patties! Beat those! There.
Now that that's taken care of?
He's just about dead. One more hit. In the patty.
No! It's burned!
You burned the Krabby Patty!
He's not defending me. That's why.
Well, then again, we're not playing two-player.
He's going for it.
Oh no!
He's gonna do it!
Gross. Ew, Cheetos. Melted Cheetos.
Disgusting!
I'm sure SpongeBob is happy.
Well, he should be happy. He's not affected by it.
Now that is weird. I don't know how a pancake feels under all that syrup. Because usually someone else who gets infected by it would just get the side effect.
Yeah. Oh, it's coming closer.
Is something?
Yeah, SpongeBob's being possessed by an in-body voice somewhere.
You mean someone else is trying to communicate with him?
Pretty much. It's kind of weird. Now, Mr. Krab, not Mr. Krab, what am I going to call you?
Claw.
Fine, Dr. Claw.
The claw reminds me of somebody from Attack on the Power.
I can tell by the design, at least.
We call him Mr. Claw instead.
Okay, Mr. Claw. Apparently, to get this thing working and to beat that giant blob of Cheetos, we need to get all the pieces.
It's Krab Brawler.
Yes! It's Krab Brawler's pre-evolution before he goes into full-on Abominable.
That is Krab Brawler.
That's exactly it. So how many wars do we need to complete?
About four more.
And I guess that means we gotta do this part and the second part.
Yeah, I guess we can stop right here for now. So, okay guys, see you guys next time as we go into the next level of the game soon.
Yep, this is...
Kana.
Oh wait,
hey!
I'm sorry, I took over your body. Anyway, Gear!
And Jude!
For realsies. Okay, we'll see you guys next time as we go into...
Goodbye.
Into a Vader Sims world. Until then, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Laters.